since you've come back.
Hey, 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 it's the big master control program.
Hey, what's up, guys? It's Steel's Dodge again. I'm going to do a quick Tron paper. We got the classic Tron with the Pup Pack. And I'm just going to do a quick minute to repeat the other side. Let's take a look.
What's been the game since the Dodge played?
Slingshots and bumpers. I added some of the VPW sound effects on there. I'll give a little bit more depth on those sounds. Let's give it a shot.
So much better than the normal back glass. Oh my gosh. A little quick one. One more.
Greetings.
Thank you.
guys, I think I'm gonna call it on this one. Just a short playthrough of this video. It's been a while since I posted a video, but hopefully I'll post a couple more this week of the new tables that came out. I know this table's on the Megacade, on the Omega Drive, but this Tron table got a Marcade update from another author in the VP community. So they combined it with the Pup Pack, and I'll put the link in the description. It's going to be on the VP Universe. But yeah, it's running through Popper on a separate app, so it's not running through Omega. I have it running on a separate app in the background. Yeah, let me know what you guys think. See how the picture came out. I'm not sure how well it looks on your end, but right now it's running at 1080p on mine. Yeah, I'll try and post more videos. I know I have a little bit more free time this week. If you guys have any other tables or requests, I'll try and do some, but I want to put the newer stuff up. I really want to do the TNA, the Total Annihilation, or Total Nuclear Annihilation table. I can't play any of the music tables because I know Judas Priest just came out, but and there are a couple other tables where Haunt Freaks did the updated back glasses, so I want to maybe showcase that. But yeah, thanks for watching, guys. Just a quick play. I'll catch you guys later. Peace.